okay? But that whole M-E-T-H-O-D thing, he stole that from us.
M-E-T-H-O-D-O-F-L-O-V-E. It's a method of modern love.
First of all, I'm just a woman doing a show, so I can't help you with any past usage.
He has to return her phone calls.
Yeah, I can't help you with that. I haven't reached out to him personally about it, but I will say I'm fans of you guys, and I know that everybody knows here that that is the interpolation that he used in the song Method Man. In fact, it's on the wiki page for the song. Anthony, can you pull up the wiki page? Yeah, there it is, right there. Well, can you read it off? I know it's a little small.
The refrain of the song, M-E-T-H-O-D, draws from the 1984 Hall & Oates hit, Method of Modern Love from Big Bam Boom.
Yeah, so, case closed, yeah, we good?
Yeah,
no!
what seems to be the problem?
Listen up, BDG and the Rose Tattoo. That's not all he stole from us.
Well, did he steal from you, and did you just quote yourself while your mustache was falling off?
Yes.
Yes. All right. And it's a condition. Why not give the man a break?
You're making fun of my mustache?
All right, well, listen, let's get back on track. Look, the other thing he stole from us, you ever seen that Method Man video?
Yeah, of course I have. It's gritty with some members of the Wu-Tang Clan. It's standard Method Man video.
That's us back in the 80s, gritty, rolling with our crew. Hey, could you show that video up there, please? We're going to show this. Yeah. He totally took from us!
How?
Hello, our some private eyes? Is the fifth and the bottom end of that?
Get out. Get out.
Hi.